Oxley. Selected. Flag. Screen recording. Flag. Button. Only. Scanner radio.
Gunner Pool Campground. Barks Campground. Harriet. Push Mountain. Torrential rainfall is also occurring with this storm and may lead to localized flooding. Do not drive your vehicle through flooded roadways. The National Weather Service in Little Rock has issued a severe thunderstorm warning for East Central Logan County in western Arkansas, southeastern Johnson County in western Arkansas, southeastern Newton County in north central Arkansas, west central Van Buren County in north central Arkansas, northwestern Conway County in central Arkansas, northeastern Yale County in central Arkansas, northern Pope, P-O-P-E, County in central Arkansas, until 5 a.m. at 4:14 a.m. A severe thunderstorm was located near Knoxville, or 9 miles east of Clarksville, moving northeast at 45 miles per hour. Hazard, 60 miles per hour in gusts and quarter-size hail. Source, radar indicated. Impact, hail damage to vehicles is expected. Expect wind damage to roofs, siding, and trees. Locations impacted include Russellville, Limerick, Dover, London, Knoxville, Hector, Broomfield, Moore, Solo, Smyrna, Bertha, Terrell, Holman, Lake Dardanelle, Appleton, Ben Hur, Lotherville, Long Pool Campground, Piney Bay Recreation Area, Pleasant Valley in Pope, P-O-P-E, County. This includes Interstate 40 between mile markers 63 and 77. This is NOAA Weather Radio Station WXJ55 in Little Rock, originating from the National Weather Service Forecast Office in North Little Rock. The National Weather Service Forecast for Central Arkansas today, showers and thunderstorms in the morning, then showers and thunderstorms likely in the afternoon. Some thunderstorms may be severe. Highs in the mid-70s. South winds 5 to 15 miles an hour in the morning, becoming 10 to 15 miles an hour in the afternoon. The chance of rain 100% in the morning, decreasing to 70% in the afternoon. Due to ongoing hazardous weather, the weather radio broadcast cycle has been shortened. This is a special weather statement for the following county, Van Buren, Arkansas. Significant weather advisory for western Stone, west central Izard, northeastern Searcy, southeastern Marion, north central Van Buren and southeastern Baxter counties until 5:30 a.m. At 4:42 a.m., Doppler radar was tracking a strong thunderstorm near Thola, or 14 miles east of Marshall, moving north at 30 miles per hour. Penny-sized hail and winds in excess of 40 miles per hour will be possible with this storm. Locations impacted include Calico Rock, Thola, Elba, Gulp, Elberga, Blanchard Springs Campground, Big Flint, Alco, 56, Oxley, Optimus, Flag, Fox, Landis, Oney, Timbo, Gunner Pool Campground, Barks Campground, Harriet, Push Mountain. Torrential rainfall is also occurring with this storm and may lead to localized flooding. Do not drive your vehicle through flooded roadways. The National Weather Service in Little Rock has issued a severe thunderstorm warning for East Central Logan County in western Arkansas, southeastern Johnson County in western Arkansas, southeastern Newton County in north central Arkansas, west central Van Buren County in north central Arkansas, northwestern Conway County in central Arkansas, northeastern Yale County in central Arkansas, northern Pope, P-O-P-E, County in central Arkansas, until 5 a.m. At 4:14 a.m., a severe thunderstorm was located near Knoxville, or 9 miles east of Clarksville, moving northeast at 45 miles per hour. Hazard, 60 miles per hour in gusts and quarter-size hail. Source, radar indicated. Impact, hail damage to vehicles is expected. Expect wind damage to roofs, siding, and trees. Locations impacted include Russellville, Limerick, Dover, London, Knoxville, Hector, Broomfield, Moore, Solo, Smyrna, Bertha, Terrell, Holman, Lake Dardanelle, Appleton, Ben Hur, Lotherville, Long Pool Campground, Piney Bay Recreation Area, Pleasant Valley in Pope, P. O. P. E. County. This includes Interstate 40 between mile markers 63 and 77. This is NOAA Weather Radio Station WXJ55 in Little Rock. Service in Little Rock has issued a severe thunderstorm warning for southeastern Cleburne County in north central Arkansas, northwestern White County in central Arkansas until 5:30 a.m. At 4:52 a.m., a severe thunderstorm was located near Mount Vernon, or 17 miles north of Cabot, moving northeast at 40 miles per hour. Hazard, 60 miles per hour in gusts and quarter-size hail. Source, radar indicated. Impact, hail damage to vehicles is expected. Expect wind damage to roofs, siding, and trees. Locations impacted include Heber Springs, Pangburn, Rosebud, Crosby, Gravel Hill, Step Rock, Latona, Albion, Clay, Wilburn, Providence, Dewey, Romance, Center Hill, Sidon, Joy, Pickens in White County, Floyd, Armstrong Springs, Sunnydale. This is NOAA Weather Radio Station WXJ55 in Little Rock, originating from the National Weather Service Forecast Office in North Little Rock. The National Weather Service Forecast for Central, the severe thunderstorm warning for East Central Logan, Southeastern Johnson, Southeastern Newton, West Central Van Buren, Northwestern Conway, Northeastern Yellen, Northern Pope, P. O. P. E. Counties will expire at 5 a.m. The storm which prompted the warning has weakened below severe limits and no longer poses an immediate threat to life or property. Therefore, the warning will be allowed to expire. However, heavy rain is still possible with this thunderstorm. This is NOAA Weather Radio Station WXJ55 in Little Rock, originating from the National Weather Service Forecast Office in North Little Rock. The National Weather Service forecast for Central Arkansas today, showers and thunderstorms in the morning, then showers and thunderstorms likely in the afternoon. Some thunderstorms may be severe. Highs in the mid-70s. South winds 5 to 15 miles an hour in the morning, becoming 10 to 15 miles an hour in the afternoon. The chance of rain 100% in the morning, decreasing to 70% in the afternoon. Due to ongoing hazardous weather, the weather radio broadcast cycle has been shortened. This is a special weather statement for the following county, Van Buren, Arkansas. Significant weather advisory for Western Stone, West Central Izard, Northeastern Searcy, Southeastern Marion, North Central Van Buren, and Southeastern Baxter counties until 5:30 a.m. At 4:42 a.m. Doppler radar was tracking a strong thunderstorm near Thola, or 14 miles east of Marshall, moving north at 30 miles per hour. Penny-sized hail and winds in excess of 40 miles per hour will be possible with this storm. Locations impacted include Calico Rock, Thola, Elba, Gulp, Alberta, Blanchard Springs Campground, Big Flint, Alco, 56, Oxley, Optimus, Flag, Fox, Landis, Oney, Timbo, Gunner Pool Campground, Barks Campground, Harriet, Push Mountain. Torrential rainfall is also occurring with this storm and may lead to localized flooding. Do not drive your vehicle through flooded roadways. This is a special weather statement for the following county, Jefferson, Arkansas. Significant weather advisory for northeastern Bradley, eastern Cleveland, west central Duché, northern Drew, south central Jefferson and Lincoln counties until 5:45 a.m. At 4:54 a.m., Doppler radar was tracking a strong thunderstorm over Brandon, or 10 miles northwest of Monticello, moving northeast at 45 miles per hour. Penny-sized hail and wind gusts of 50 to 55 miles per hour will be possible with this storm. Locations impacted include Monticello, Warren, Dumas, Star City, Gould, Wilmer, Grady, Mitchellville, Winchester, Whitefield, Plantersville, Herbine, Nebo, Fenneville, Cottondale, Omega, Linwood, King Creek State Park, Mills, Green Hill. The National Weather Service in Little Rock has issued a severe thunderstorm warning for southeastern Cleburne County in north-central Arkansas, northwestern White County in central Arkansas, until 5:30 a.m. At 4:52 a.m., a severe thunderstorm was located near Mount Vernon, or 17 miles north of Cabot, moving northeast at 40 miles per hour. Hazard, 60 miles per hour in gusts and quarter-size hail. Source, radar indicated. Impact, hail damage to vehicles is expected. Expect wind damage to roofs, siding, and trees. Locations impacted include Heber Springs, Pangburn, Rosebud, Crosby, Gravel Hill, Step Rock, Latona, Albion, Clay, Wilburn, Providence, Dewey, Romance, Center Hill, Sidon, Joy, Pickens in White County, Floyd, Armstrong Springs, Sunnydale. The severe thunderstorm warning for East Central Logan, southeastern Johnson, southeastern Newton, west central Van Buren, northwestern Conway, northeastern Yellen, northern Pope. P. O. P. E. Counties will expire at 5 a.m. The storm which prompted the warning has weakened below severe limits and no longer poses an immediate threat to life or property. Therefore, the warning will be allowed to expire. However, heavy rain is still possible with this thunderstorm. This is NOAA Weather Radio Station WXJ55 in Little Rock, originating from the National Weather Service Forecast Office in North Little Rock. The National Weather Service forecast for Central Arkansas today, showers and thunderstorms in the morning, then showers and thunderstorms likely in the afternoon. Some thunderstorms may be severe. Highs in the mid-70s. South winds 5 to 15 miles an hour in the morning, becoming 10 to 15 miles an hour in the afternoon. The chance of rain 100% in the morning, decreasing to 70% in the afternoon. Due to ongoing hazardous weather, the weather radio broadcast cycle has been shortened. This is a special weather statement for the following county, Jefferson, Arkansas. Significant weather advisory for northeastern Bradley, eastern Cleveland, west central Duchesne, northern Drew, south central Jefferson and Lincoln counties until 5:45 a.m. At 4:54 a.m., Doppler radar was tracking a strong thunderstorm over Brandon, or 10 miles northwest of Monticello, moving northeast at 45 miles per hour. Penny-size hail and wind gusts of 50 to 55 miles per hour will be possible with this storm. Locations impacted include Monticello, Warren, Dumas, Star City, Gould, Wilmer, Grady, Mitchellville, Winchester, Whitefield, Plantersville, Herbine, Nebo, Fenneville, Cottondale, Omega, Linwood, King Creek State Park, Mills, Green Hill. This is a special weather statement for the following counties in Arkansas, Conway, Pope, P, O, P, E, and Van Buren. Significant weather advisory for southern Searcy, northern Van Buren, northwestern Conway, and northeastern Pope, P, O, P, E. Counties until 5:45 a.m. At 4:58 a.m., Doppler radar was tracking a strong thunderstorm near Solo, or 20 miles north of Russellville, moving northeast at 45 miles per hour. Half-inch hail and winds in excess of 40 miles per hour will be possible with this storm. Locations impacted include Clinton, Marshall, Dover, Hector, Kay, Witt Spring, Rocky Hill, Broomfield, Dabney, Solo, Smyrna, Bohemian, Woolham, Imo, Watts, Leslie, Appleton, Ben Hur, Zach, Ored. Torrential rainfall is also occurring with this storm. The National Weather Service in Little Rock has issued a severe thunderstorm warning for northeastern Bradley County in southeastern Arkansas, southeastern Cleveland County in southeastern Arkansas, west central Duchesne County in southeastern Arkansas, northern Drew County in southeastern Arkansas, southeastern Jefferson County in southeastern Arkansas, Lincoln County in southeastern Arkansas, until 5:45 a.m. At 5 a.m., a severe thunderstorm was located near Brandon or near Monticello, moving northeast at 45 miles per hour. Hazard, 60 miles per hour in gusts and quarter-size hail. Source, radar indicated. Impact, hail damage to vehicles is expected. Expect wind damage to roofs, siding, and trees. Locations impacted include Monticello, Warren, Dumas, Star City, Romer, Gould, Wilmer, Grady, Mitchellville, Tiller, Winchester, Omega, Plantersville, King Creek State Park, Mills, Kelso, Green Hill, Brandon, Douglas, Little Bayou Meadow Park. This is a special weather statement for the following counties in Arkansas: Conway, Pope, P, O, P, E, and Van Buren. Significant weather advisory for southern Searcy, northern Van Buren, northwestern Conway, and northeastern Pope, P, O, P, E. Counties until 5:45 a.m. At 4:58 a.m., Doppler radar was tracking a strong thunderstorm near Solo, or 20 miles north of Russellville, moving northeast at 45 miles per hour. Half-inch hail and winds in excess of 40 miles per hour will be possible with this storm. Locations impacted include Clinton, Marshall, Dover, Hector, Kay, Witt Spring, Rocky Hill, Broomfield, Dabney, Solo, Smyrna, Bohannon, Woolham, Imo, Watts, Leslie, Appleton, Ben Hur, Zach, Ored. Torrential rainfall is also occurring with this storm and may lead to localized flooding. Do not drive your vehicle through flooded roadways. The National Weather Service in Little Rock has issued a severe thunderstorm warning for southeastern Cleburne County in north-central Arkansas, northwestern White County in central Arkansas, until 5:30 a.m. at 4:52 a.m. A severe thunderstorm was located near Mount Vernon, or 17 miles north of Cabot, moving northeast at 40 miles per hour. Hazard, 60 miles per hour in gusts and quarter-size hail. Source, radar indicated. Impact, hail damage to vehicles is expected. Expect wind damage to roofs, siding, and trees. Locations impacted include Heber Springs, Pangburn, Rosebud, Crosby, Gravel Hill, Step Rock, Latona, Albion, Clay, Wilburn, Providence, Dewey, Romance, Center Hill, Sidon, Joy, Pickens in White County, Floyd, Armstrong Springs, Sunnydale. The National Weather Service in Little Rock has issued a severe thunderstorm warning for northeastern Bradley County in southeastern Arkansas, southeastern Cleveland County in southeastern Arkansas, west central Duchesne County in southeastern Arkansas, northern Drew County in southeastern Arkansas, southeastern Jefferson County in southeastern Arkansas, Lincoln County in southeastern Arkansas, until 5:45 a.m. At 5 a.m., a severe thunderstorm was located near Brandon or near Monticello, moving northeast at 45 miles per hour. Hazard, 60 miles per hour in gusts and quarter-size hail. Source, radar indicated. Impact, hail damage to vehicles is expected. Expect wind damage to roofs, siding, and trees. Locations impacted include Monticello, Warren, Dumas, Star City, Romer, Gould, Wilmer, Grady, Mitchellville, Tiller, Winchester, Omega, Plantersville, King Creek State Park, Mills, Kelso, Green Hill, Brandon, Douglas, Little Bayou Meadow Park. This is NOAA Weather Radio Station WXJ55 in Little Rock, originating from the National Weather Service Forecast Office in North Little Rock. The National Weather Service forecast for Central Arkansas today: showers and thunderstorms in the morning, then showers and thunderstorms likely in the afternoon. some thunderstorms may be severe. Highs in the mid-70s. South winds 5 to 15 miles an hour in the morning, becoming 10 to 15 miles an hour in the afternoon. The chance of rain 100% in the morning, decreasing to 70% in the afternoon. Due to ongoing hazardous weather, the weather radio broadcast cycle has been shortened. This is a special weather statement for the following county, Jefferson, Arkansas. Significant weather advisory for northeastern Bradley, eastern Cleveland, west central Duché, northern Drew, south central Jefferson and Lincoln counties until 5:45 a.m. At 4:54 a.m., Doppler radar was tracking a strong thunderstorm over Brandon, or 10 miles northwest of Monticello, moving northeast at 45 miles per hour. Penny-sized hail and wind gusts of 50 to 55 miles per hour will be possible with this storm. Locations impacted include Monticello, Warren, Dumas, Star City, Gould, Wilmer, Grady, Mitchellville, Winchester, Whitefield, Plantersville, Herbine, Nebo, Centerville, Cottondale, Omega, Linwood, King Creek State Park, Mills, Green Hill. This is a special weather statement for the following counties in Arkansas, Conway, Pope, P, O, P, E, and Van Buren. Significant weather advisory for southern Searcy, northern Van Buren, northwestern Conway, and northeastern Pope, P, O, P, E, counties until 5:45 a.m. At 4:58 a.m., Doppler radar was tracking a strong thunderstorm near Solo, or 20 miles north of Russellville, moving northeast at 45 miles per hour. Half-inch hail and winds in excess of 40 miles per hour will be possible with this storm. Locations impacted include Clinton, Marshall, Dover, Hector, Kay, Whit Spring, Rocky Hill, Broomfield, Dabney, Solo, Smyrna, Bohannon, Woolham, Imo, Watts, Leslie, Appleton, Ben Hur, Zach, Ored. Torrential rainfall is also occurring with this storm and may lead to localized flooding. Do not drive your vehicle through flooded roadways. The National Weather Service in Little Rock has issued a severe thunderstorm warning for southeastern Cleburne County in north-central Arkansas, northwestern White County in central Arkansas, until 5:30 a.m. At 4:52 a.m., a severe thunderstorm was located near Mount Vernon, or 17 miles north of Cabot, moving northeast at 40 miles per hour. Hazard, 60 miles per hour in gusts and quarter-size hail. Source, radar indicated. Impact, hail damage to vehicles is expected. Expect wind damage to roofs, siding, and trees. Locations impacted include Heber Springs, Pangburn, Rosebud, Crosby, Gravel Hill, Step Rock, Latona, Albion, Clay, Wilburn, Providence, Dewey, Romance, Center Hill, Sidon, Joy, Pickens in White County, Floyd, Armstrong Springs, Sunnydale. The National Weather Service in Little Rock has issued a severe thunderstorm warning for northeastern Bradley County in southeastern Arkansas, southeastern Cleveland County in southeastern Arkansas, west central Duché County in southeastern Arkansas, northern Drew County in southeastern Arkansas, southeastern Jefferson County in southeastern Arkansas, Lincoln County in southeastern Arkansas, until 5:45 a.m. At 5 a.m., a severe thunderstorm was located near Brandon or near Monticello, moving northeast at 45 miles per hour. Hazard, 60 miles per hour in gusts and quarter-size hail. Source, radar indicated. Impact, hail damage to vehicles is expected. Expect wind damage to roofs, siding, and trees. Locations impacted include Monticello, Warren, Dumas, Star City, Romer, Gould, Wilmer, Grady, Mitchellville, Tiller, Winchester, Omega, Plantersville, King Creek State Park, Mills, Kelso, Green Hill, Brandon, Douglas, Little Bayou Meadow Park. This is NOAA Weather Radio Station WXJ55 in Little Rock, originating from the National Weather Service Forecast Office in North Little Rock. The National Weather Service Forecast for Central Arkansas today showers and thunderstorms in the morning, then showers and thunderstorms likely in the afternoon. Some thunderstorms may be severe. Highs in the mid-70s. South winds 5 to 15 miles an hour in the morning, becoming 10 to 15 miles an hour in the afternoon. The chance of rain 100% in the morning, decreasing to 70% in the afternoon. Due to ongoing hazardous weather, the weather radio broadcast cycle has been shortened. This is a special weather statement for the following county, Jefferson, Arkansas. Significant weather advisory for northeastern Bradley, eastern Cleveland, west central Gachet, northern Drew, south central Jefferson and Lincoln counties until 5:45 a.m. At 4:54 a.m., Doppler radar was tracking a strong thunderstorm over Brandon, or 10 miles northwest of Monticello, moving northeast at 45 miles per hour. Penny-sized hail and wind gusts of 50 to 55 miles per hour will be possible with this storm. Locations impacted include Monticello, Warren, Dumas, Star City, Gould, Wilmer, Grady, Mitchellville, Winchester, Whitefield, Plantersville, Herbine, Nebo, Fenneville, Cottondale, Omega, Linwood, King Creek State Park, Mills, Green Hill. This is a special weather statement for the following counties in Arkansas: Conway, Pope, P, O, P, E, and Van Buren. Significant weather advisory for southern Searcy, northern Van Buren, northwestern Conway, and northeastern Pope, P, O, P, E, counties until 5:45 a.m. A severe thunderstorm warning remains in effect until 5:30 a.m. for southeastern Cleburne and northwestern White counties. At 5:14 a.m., a severe thunderstorm was located near Pangburn, or 9 miles southeast of Heber Springs, moving northeast at 40 miles per hour. Hazard, 60 miles per hour wind gusts and quarter-size hail. Source, radar indicated. Impact, hail damage to vehicles is expected. Expect wind damage to roofs, siding, and trees. Locations impacted include Heber Springs, Pangburn, Crosby, Gravel Hill, Step Rock, Latona, Albion, Clay, Wilburn, Providence, Dewey, Center Hill, Sidon, Joy, Pickens in White County, Sunnydale. A severe thunderstorm warning remains in effect until 5:45 a.m. for west central Gachet, northern Drew, southeastern Jefferson, and eastern Lincoln counties. At 5:14 a.m., a severe thunderstorm was located 9 miles northeast of Monticello, moving northeast at 45 miles per hour. Hazard, 60 miles per hour wind gusts and quarter-size hail. Source, radar indicated. Impact, hail damage to vehicles is expected. Expect wind damage to roofs, siding, and trees. Locations impacted include Monticello, Dumas, Romer, Gould, Mitchellville, Tiller, Winchester, Omega, Plantersville, King Creek State Park, Mills, Kelso, Brandon, Douglas, Little Bayou Meadow Park, Reed, Garrett Bridge, Gord, Florence, Tyrell. This is a special weather statement for the following counties in Arkansas: Conway, Pope, P, O, P, E, and Van Buren. Significant weather advisory for southern Searcy, northern Van Buren, northwestern Conway, and northeastern Pope, P, O, P, E, counties until 5:45 a.m. At 4:58 a.m., Doppler radar was tracking a strong thunderstorm near Solo, or 20 miles north of Russellville, moving northeast at 45 miles per hour. Half-inch hail and winds in excess of 40 miles per hour will be possible with this storm. Locations impacted include Clinton, Marshall, Dover, Hector, Kay, Witt Spring, Rocky Hill, Broomfield, Dabney, Solo, Smyrna, Bohannon, Woolham, Imo, Watts, Leslie, Appleton, Ben Hur, Zach, Ored. Torrential rainfall is also occurring with this storm and may lead to localized flooding. Do not drive your vehicle through flooded roadways. A severe thunderstorm warning remains in effect until 5:30 a.m. for southeastern Cleburne and northwestern White counties. At 5:14 a.m., a severe thunderstorm was located near Pangburn, or 9 miles southeast of Heber Springs, moving northeast at 40 miles per hour. Hazard, 60 miles per hour wind gusts and quarter-size hail. Source, radar indicated. Impact, hail damage to vehicles is expected. Expect wind damage to roofs, siding, and trees. Locations impacted include Heber Springs, Pangburn, Crosby, Gravel Hill, Step Rock, Latona, Albion, Clay, Wilburn, Providence, Dewey, Center Hill, Sidon, Joy, Pickens in White County, Sunnydale. A severe thunderstorm warning remains in effect until 5:45 a.m. for west central Duché, northern Drew, southeastern Jefferson, and eastern Lincoln counties. At 5:14 a.m., a severe thunderstorm was located 9 miles northeast of Monticello, moving northeast at 45 miles per hour. Hazard, 60 miles per hour wind gusts and quarter-size hail. Source, radar indicated. Impact, hail damage to vehicles is expected. Expect wind damage to roofs, siding, and trees. Locations impacted include Monticello, Dumas, Romer, Gould, Mitchellville, Tiller, Winchester, Omega, Plantersville, Cane Creek State Park, Mills, Kelso, Brandon, Douglas, Little Bayou Meadow Park, Reed, Garrett Bridge, Gord, Florence, Tyrell. This is NOAA Weather Radio Station WXJ55 in Little Rock, originating from the National Weather Service Forecast Office in North Little Rock. The National Weather Service Forecast for Central Arkansas today, showers and thunderstorms in the morning, then showers and thunderstorms likely in the afternoon. Some thunderstorms may be severe. Highs in the mid-70s. South winds 5 to 15 miles an hour in the morning, becoming 10 to 15 miles an hour in the afternoon. The chance of rain 100% in the morning, decreasing to 70% in the afternoon. Due to ongoing hazardous weather, the weather radio broadcast cycle has been shortened. This is a special weather statement for the following county, Jefferson, Arkansas. Significant weather advisory for northeastern Bradley, eastern Cleveland, west central Duché, northern Drew, south central Jefferson and Lincoln counties until 5:45 a.m. At 4:54 a.m., Doppler radar was tracking a strong thunderstorm over Brandon, or 10 miles northwest of Monticello, moving northeast at 45 miles per hour. Penny-sized hail and wind gusts of 50 to 55 miles per hour will be possible with this storm. Locations impacted include...
Now playing. Heading.
Warren, Dumas, Star City, Gould, Wilmer, Grady...
Close.
Winfield,
button.
Winchester, Whitefield,
close. Search. Birmingham, Little Rock, Oklahoma City area, NOAA Weather Radio WXK85, multiple counties in Oklahoma, weather, 5 listener, Bartlesville area, Broken Arrow, NOAA Weather, Broken Arrow, close, button, close, Broken Arrow, Chattanooga area, NOAA, Broke, Bartlesville area, Oklahoma City area, NOAA Weather Radio WXK85, multiple counties in Oklahoma, weather, 5 listeners.
At Jenks Riverside Airport.
Oklahoma. Close.
Lucy, Sooner Lake, Call Lake, Ceres and Hayward. Additional rainfall of 1 to 1.5 inches is expected over the area. This additional rain...
6 in progress. Screen record. Screen. Broken Arrow. Chattanooga. Broke. Bartle. Oklahoma. Little Rock area.
Is occurring or is imminent. Be especially cautious.
Little Rock. Broken Arrow and Bartlesville area, Oklahoma, Little Rock, Oklahoma.
The National Weather Service in Little Rock has issued a tornado warning for northern Duché County in southeastern Arkansas, northeastern Drew County in southeastern Arkansas, southeastern Lincoln County in southeastern Arkansas, south central Arkansas County in southeastern Arkansas, until 6 a.m. At 5:21 a.m., a severe thunderstorm capable of producing a tornado was located 7 miles west of Winchester, or 10 miles southwest of Dumas, moving northeast at 45 miles per hour. Hazard, tornado and quarter-size hail. Source, radar indicated rotation. Impact, flying debris will be dangerous to those caught without shelter. Mobile homes will be damaged or destroyed. Damage to roofs, windows, and vehicles will occur. Tree damage is likely. Locations impacted include Dumas, Romer, Gould, Gillette, Mitchellville, Tiller, Watson, Winchester, Yuncupin, Omega, Mills, Marisac Lake, Kelso, Douglas, Truss and Holder Wildlife Management Area, Reed, Arkansas, Post, Garrett Bridge, Gord, Florence. This is a special weather statement for the following counties in Arkansas: Conway, Pope, P, O, P, E, and Van Buren. Significant weather advisory for southern Searcy, northern Van Buren, northwestern Conway, and northeastern Pope. P, O, P, E. Counties until 5:45 a.m. At 4:58 a.m., Doppler radar was tracking a strong thunderstorm near Solo, or 20 miles north of Russellville, moving northeast at 45 miles per hour. Half-inch hail and winds in excess of 40 miles per hour will be possible with this storm. Locations impacted include Clinton, Marshall, Dover, Hector, Kay, Witt Spring, Rocky Hill, Broomfield, Dabney, Solo, Smyrna, Bohannon, Woolham, Imo, Watts, Leslie, Appleton, Ben Hur, Zach, Ored. Torrential rainfall is also occurring with this storm and may lead to localized flooding. Do not drive your vehicle through flooded roadways. A severe thunderstorm warning remains in effect until 5:30 a.m. for southeastern Cleburne and northwestern White counties. At 5:14 a.m., a severe thunderstorm was located near Pangburn, or 9 miles southeast of Heber Springs, moving northeast at 40 miles per hour. Hazard, 60 miles per hour in gusts and quarter-size hail. Source, radar indicated. Impact, hail damage to vehicles is expected. Expect wind damage to roofs, siding, and trees. Locations impacted include Heber Springs, Pangburn, Crosby, Gravel Hill, Step Rock, Latona, Albion, Clay, Wilburn, Providence, Dewey, Center Hill, Sidon, Joy, Pickens in White County, Sunnydale. A severe thunderstorm warning remains in effect until 5:45 a.m. for west central Duchesne, northern Drew, southeastern Jefferson, and eastern Lincoln counties. At 5:14 a.m., a severe thunderstorm was located 9 miles northeast of Monticello, moving northeast at 45 miles per hour. Hazard, 60 miles per hour in gusts and quarter-size hail. Source, radar indicated. Impact, hail damage to vehicles is expected. Expect wind damage to roofs, siding, and trees. Locations impacted include Monticello, Dumas, Romer, Gould, Mitchellville, Tiller, Winchester, Omega, Plantersville, King Creek State Park, Mills, Kelso, Brandon, Douglas, Little Bayou Meadow Park, Reed, Garrett Bridge, Gord, Florence, Tyrell. The National Weather Service in Little Rock has issued a tornado warning for northern Duchesne County in southeastern Arkansas, northeastern Drew County in southeastern Arkansas, southeastern Lincoln County in southeastern Arkansas, south central Arkansas County in southeastern Arkansas, until 6 a.m. At 5:21 a.m., a severe thunderstorm capable of producing a tornado was located 7 miles west of Winchester, or 10 miles southwest of Dumas, moving northeast at 45 miles per hour. Hazard, tornado and quarter-size hail. Source, radar indicated rotation. Impact, flying debris will be dangerous to those caught without shelter. Mobile homes will be damaged or destroyed. damage to roofs, windows, and vehicles will occur. Tree damage is likely. Locations impacted include Dumas, Romer, Gould, Gillette, Mitchellville, Tiller, Watson, Winchester, Yenkepin, Omega, Mills, Marisac Lake, Kelso, Douglas, Truss and Holder Wildlife Management Area, Reed, Arkansas, Post, Garrett Bridge, Gord, Florence. This is NOAA Weather Radio Station WXJ55 in Little Rock, originating from the National Weather Service Forecast Office in North Little Rock. The National Weather Service Forecast for Central Arkansas today, showers and thunderstorms in the morning, then showers and thunderstorms likely in the afternoon. Some thunderstorms may be severe. Highs in the mid-70s. South winds 5 to 15 miles an hour in the morning, becoming 10 to 15 miles an hour in the afternoon. The chance of rain 100% in the morning, decreasing to 70% in the afternoon. Due to ongoing hazardous weather, the weather radio broadcast cycle has been shortened. This is a special weather statement for the following county, Jefferson, Arkansas. Significant weather advisory for northeastern Bradley, eastern Cleveland, west central Duchesne, northern Drew, south central Jefferson and Lincoln counties until 5:45 a.m. At 4:54 a.m., Doppler radar was tracking a strong thunderstorm over Brandon, or 10 miles northwest of Monticello, moving northeast at 45 miles per hour. Penny-sized hail and wind gusts of 50 to 55 miles per hour will be possible with this storm. Locations impacted include Monticello, Warren, Dumas, Star City, Gould, Wilmer, Grady, Mitchellville, Winchester, Whitefield, Plantersville, Herbine, Nebo, Fentanyl, Cottondale, Omega, Linwood, Cane Creek State Park, Mills, Green Hill. This is a special weather statement for the following counties in Arkansas, Conway, Pope, P, O, P, E, and Van Buren. Significant weather advisory for southern Searcy, northern Van Buren, northwestern Conway, and northeastern Pope. P. O. P. E. Counties until 5:45 a.m. At 4:58 a.m., Doppler radar was tracking a strong thunderstorm near Solo, or 20 miles north of Russellville, moving northeast at 45 miles per hour. Half-inch hail and winds in excess of 40 miles per hour will be possible with this storm. Locations impacted include Clinton, Marshall, Dover, Hector, Kay, Witt Spring, Rocky Hill, Broomfield, Dabney, Solo, Smyrna, Bohannon, Woolham, Imo, Watts, Leslie, Appleton, Ben Hur, Zach, Ored. Torrential rainfall is also occurring with this storm and may lead to localized flooding. Do not drive your vehicle through flooded roadways. A severe thunderstorm warning remains in effect until 5:45 a.m. for west central Duchesne, northern Drew, southeastern Jefferson, and eastern Lincoln counties. At 5:14 a.m., a severe thunderstorm was located 9 miles northeast of Monticello, moving northeast at 45 miles per hour. Hazard, 60 miles per hour wind gusts and quarter-size hail. Source, radar indicated. Impact, hail damage to vehicles is expected. Expect wind damage to roofs, siding, and trees. Locations impacted include Monticello, Dumas, Romer, Gould, Mitchellville, Tiller, Winchester, Omega, Plantersville, Cane Creek State Park, Mills, Kelso, Brandon, Douglas, Little Bayou Meadow Park, Reed, Garrett Bridge, Gord, Florence, Tyrell. The National Weather Service in Little Rock has issued a tornado warning for northern Duchesne County in southeastern Arkansas, northeastern Drew County in southeastern Arkansas, southeastern Lincoln County in southeastern Arkansas, south central Arkansas County in southeastern Arkansas until 6 a.m. At 5:21 a.m., a severe thunderstorm capable of producing a tornado was located 7 miles west of Winchester, or 10 miles southwest of Dumas, moving northeast at 45 miles per hour. Hazard, tornado and quarter-size hail. Source, radar indicated rotation. Impact, Flying debris will be dangerous to those caught without shelter. Mobile homes will be damaged or destroyed. Damage to roofs, windows, and vehicles will occur. Tree damage is likely. Locations impacted include Dumas, Romer, Gould, Gillette, Mitchellville, Tiller, Watson, Winchester, Yenkepin, Omega, Mills, Marisac Lake, Kelso, Douglas, Truss and Holder Wildlife Management Area, Reed, Arkansas, Post, Garrett Bridge, Gord, Florence. This is NOAA Weather Radio Station WXJ55 in Little Rock, originating from the National Weather Service Forecast Office in North Little Rock. The National Weather Service Forecast for Central Arkansas today, showers and thunderstorms in the morning, then showers and thunderstorms likely in the afternoon. Some thunderstorms may be severe. Highs in the mid-70s. South winds 5 to 15 miles an hour in the morning, becoming 10 to 15 miles an hour in the afternoon. The chance of rain 100% in the morning, decreasing to 70% in the afternoon. Due to ongoing hazardous weather, the weather radio broadcast cycle has been shortened. This is a special weather statement for the following county, Jefferson, Arkansas. Significant weather advisory for northeastern Bradley, eastern Cleveland, west central Duchesne, northern Drew, south central Jefferson and Lincoln counties until 5:45 a.m. At 4:54 a.m., Doppler radar was tracking a strong thunderstorm over Brandon, or 10 miles northwest of Monticello, moving northeast at 45 miles per hour. Penny-sized hail and wind gusts of 50 to 55 miles per hour will be possible with this storm. Locations impacted include Monticello, Warren, Dumas, Star City, Gould, Wilmer, Grady, Mitchellville, Winchester, Whitefield, Plantersville, Herbine, Nebo, Fenneville, Cottondale, Omega, Linwood, King Creek State Park, Mills, Green Hill. This is a special weather statement for the following counties in Arkansas, Conway, Pope, P, O, P, E, and Van Buren. Significant weather advisory for southern Searcy, northern Van Buren, northwestern Conway, and northeastern Pope, P, O, P, E, counties until 5:45 a.m. At 4:58 a.m., Doppler radar was tracking a strong thunderstorm near Solo, or 20 miles north of Russellville, moving northeast at 45 miles per hour. Half-inch hail and winds in excess of 40 miles per hour will be possible with this storm. Locations impacted include Clinton, Marshall, Dover, Hector, Kay, Whit Spring, Rocky Hill, Broomfield, Dabney, Solo, Smyrna, Bohannon, Woolham, Imo, Watts, Leslie, Appleton, Ben Hur, Zach, Alred. Torrential rainfall is also occurring with this storm and may lead to localized flooding. Do not drive your vehicle through flooded roadways. A severe thunderstorm warning remains in effect until 5:45 a.m. for west central Duchesne, northern Drew, southeastern Jefferson, and eastern Lincoln counties. At 5:14 a.m., a severe thunderstorm was located 9 miles northeast of Monticello, moving northeast at 45 miles per hour. Hazard, 60 miles per hour wind gusts and quarter-size hail. Source, radar indicated. Impact, hail damage to vehicles is expected. Expect wind damage to roofs, siding, and trees. Locations impacted include Monticello, Dumas, Romer, Gould, Mitchellville, Tiller, Winchester, Omega, Plantersville, King Creek State Park, Mills, Kelso, Brandon, Douglas, Little Bayou Meadow Park, Reed, Garrett Bridge, Gord, Florence, Tyrrell. The National Weather Service in Little Rock has issued a tornado warning for northern Duchesne County in southeastern Arkansas, northeastern Drew County in southeastern Arkansas, southeastern Lincoln County in southeastern Arkansas, south central Arkansas County in southeastern Arkansas, until 6 a.m. At 5:21 a.m., a severe thunderstorm capable of producing a tornado was located 7 miles west of Winchester, or 10 miles southwest of Dumas, moving northeast at 45 miles per hour. Hazard, tornado and quarter-size hail. Source, radar indicated rotation. Impact, flying debris will be dangerous to those caught without shelter. Mobile homes will be damaged or destroyed. Damage to roofs, windows, and vehicles will occur. Tree damage is likely. Locations impacted include Dumas, Romer, Gould, Gillette, Mitchellville, Tiller, Watson, Winchester, Yenkepin, Omega, Mills, Marisac Lake, Kelso, Douglas, Trusson Holder Wildlife Management Area, Reed, Arkansas, Post, Garrett Bridge, Gort, Florence. This is NOAA Weather Radio Station WXJ55 in Little Rock, originating from the National Weather Service Forecast Office in North Little Rock. The National Weather Service Forecast for Central Arkansas today, showers and thunderstorms in the morning, then showers and thunderstorms likely in the afternoon. Some thunderstorms may be severe. Highs in the mid-70s. South winds 5 to 15 miles an hour in the morning, becoming 10 to 15 miles an hour in the afternoon. The chance of rain 100% in the morning, decreasing to 70% in the afternoon. Due to ongoing hazardous weather, the weather radio broadcast cycle has been shortened. This is a special weather statement for the following county, Jefferson, Arkansas. Significant weather advisory for northeastern Bradley, eastern Cleveland, west central Duchesne, northern Drew, south central Jefferson and Lincoln counties until 5:45 a.m. at 4:54 a.m. Doppler radar was tracking a strong thunderstorm over Brandon, or 10 miles northwest of Monticello, moving northeast at 45 miles per hour. Penny-sized hail and wind gusts of 50 to 55 miles per hour will be possible with this storm. Locations impacted include Monticello, Warren, Dumas, Star City, Gould, Wilmer, Grady, Mitchellville, Winchester, Whitefield, Plantersville, Herbine, Nebo, Fenneville, Cottondale, Omega, Linwood, King Creek State Park, Mills, Green Hill. This is a special weather statement for the following counties in Arkansas, Conway, Pope, P, O, P, E, and Van Buren. Significant weather advisory for southern Searcy, northern Van Buren, northwestern Conway, and northeastern Pope. P. O. P. E. Counties until 5:45 a.m. At 4:58 a.m., Doppler radar was tracking a strong thunderstorm near Solo, or 20 miles north of Russellville, moving northeast at 45 miles per hour. Half-inch hail and winds in excess of 40 miles per hour will be possible with this storm. Locations impacted include Clinton, Marshall, Dover, Hector, Kay, Witt Spring, Rocky Hill, Broomfield, Dabney, Solo, Smyrna, Bohannon, Woolham, Imo, Watts, Leslie, Appleton, Ben Hur, Zach, Ored. Torrential rainfall is also occurring with this storm and may lead to localized flooding. Do not drive your vehicle through flooded roadways. A severe thunderstorm warning remains in effect until 5:45 a.m. for west central Duchesne, northern Drew, southeastern Jefferson, and eastern Lincoln counties. At 5:14 a.m., a severe thunderstorm was located 9 miles northeast of Monticello, moving northeast at 45 miles per hour. Hazard, 60 miles per hour in gusts and quarter-size hail. Source, radar indicated. Impact, hail damage to vehicles is expected. Expect wind damage to roofs, siding, and trees. Locations impacted include Monticello, Dumas, Romer, Gould, Mitchellville, Tiller, Winchester, Omega, Plantersville, King Creek State Park, Mills, Kelso, Brandon, Douglas, Little Bayou Meadow Park, Reed, Garrett Bridge, Gort, Florence, Tyrell. The National Weather Service in Little Rock has issued a tornado warning for northern Duchesne County in southeastern Arkansas, northeastern Drew County in southeastern Arkansas, southeastern Lincoln County in southeastern Arkansas, south central Arkansas County in southeastern Arkansas until 6 a.m. At 5:21 a.m., a severe thunderstorm capable of producing a tornado was located 7 miles west of Winchester, or 10 miles southwest of Dumas, moving northeast at 45 miles per hour. Hazard, tornado and quarter-size hail. Source, radar indicated rotation. Impact, flying debris will be dangerous to those caught without shelter. Mobile homes will be damaged or destroyed. Damage to roofs, windows, and vehicles will occur. Tree damage is likely. Locations impacted include Dumas, Romer, Gould, Gillette, Mitchellville, Tiller, Watson, Winchester, Yuncupin, Omega, Mills, Marisac Lake, Kelso, Douglas, Trusson Holder Wildlife Management Area, Reed, Arkansas, Post, Garrett Bridge, Gord, Florence. This is NOAA Weather Radio Station WXJ55 in Little Rock, originating from the National Weather Service Forecast Office in North Little Rock. The National Weather Service Forecast for Central Arkansas today, showers and thunderstorms in the morning, then showers and thunderstorms likely in the afternoon. Some thunderstorms may be severe. Highs in the mid-70s. South winds 5 to 15 miles an hour in the morning, becoming 10 to 15 miles an hour in the afternoon. The chance of rain 100% in the morning, decreasing to 70% in the afternoon. Due to ongoing hazardous weather, the weather radio broadcast cycle has been shortened. This is a special weather statement for the following county, Jefferson, Arkansas. Significant weather advisory for northeastern Bradley, eastern Cleveland. A tornado warning remains in effect until 6 a.m. for central Gushy and south central Arkansas counties. At 5:43 a.m., a severe thunderstorm capable of producing a tornado was located near Watson, or 7 miles northwest of Romer, moving northeast at 50 miles per hour. Hazard, tornado and quarter-size hail. Source, radar indicated rotation. Impact, flying debris will be dangerous to those caught without shelter. Mobile homes will be damaged or destroyed. Damage to roofs, windows, and vehicles will occur. Tree damage is likely. Locations impacted include Dumas, Romer, Watson, Yuncupin, Marisac Lake, Trusson Holder Wildlife Management Area, Kelso, Arkansas, Post, Morgan Point Recreation Area, Pendleton, Pickens, and Duchesne County. This is NOAA Weather Radio Station WXJ55 in Little Rock, originating from the National Weather Service Forecast Office in North Little Rock. The National Weather Service Forecast for Central Arkansas today, showers and thunderstorms in the morning, then showers and thunderstorms likely in the afternoon. Some thunderstorms may be severe. Highs in the mid-70s. South winds 5 to 15 miles an hour in the morning, becoming 10 to 15 miles an hour in the afternoon. The chance of rain 100% in the morning, decreasing to 70% in the afternoon. Due to ongoing hazardous weather, the weather radio broadcast cycle has been shortened. A tornado warning remains in effect until 6 a.m. for central Gushy and south central Arkansas counties. At 5:43 a.m., a severe thunderstorm capable of producing a tornado was located near Watson, or 7 miles northwest of Romer, moving northeast at 50 miles per hour. Hazard, tornado and quarter-size hail. Source, radar indicated rotation. Impact, flying debris will be dangerous to those caught without shelter. Mobile homes will be damaged or destroyed. Damage to roofs, windows, and vehicles will occur. Tree damage is likely. Locations impacted include Dumas, Romer, Watson, Yuncupin, Marisac Lake, Trusson Holder Wildlife Management Area, Kelso, Arkansas, Post, Morgan Point Recreation Area, Pendleton, Pickens, and Duchesne County. This is NOAA Weather Radio Station WXJ55 in Little Rock, originating from the National Weather Service Forecast Office in North Little Rock. The National Weather Service Forecast for Central Arkansas today, showers and thunderstorms in the morning, then showers and thunderstorms likely in the afternoon. some thunderstorms may be severe. Highs in the mid-70s. South winds 5 to 15 miles an hour in the morning, becoming 10 to 15 miles an hour in the afternoon. The chance of rain 100% in the morning, decreasing to 70% in the afternoon. Due to ongoing hazardous weather, the weather radio broadcast cycle has been shortened. A tornado warning remains in effect until 6 a.m. for central Gushy and south central Arkansas counties. At 5:43 a.m., a severe thunderstorm capable of producing a tornado was located near Watson, or 7 miles northwest of Roemer, moving northeast at 50 miles per hour. Hazard, tornado and quarter-size hail. Source, radar indicated rotation. Impact, flying debris will be dangerous to those caught without shelter. Mobile homes will be damaged or destroyed. Damage to roofs, windows, and vehicles will occur. Tree damage is likely. Locations impacted include Dumas, Roemer, Watson, Yenkepin, Marisac Lake, Trusson Holder Wildlife Management Area, Kelso, Arkansas, Post, Morgan Point Recreation Area, Pendleton, Pickens, and Duchesne County. This is NOAA Weather Radio Station WXJ55 in Little Rock, originating from the National Weather Service Forecast Office in North Little Rock. The National Weather Service Forecast for Central Arkansas today, showers and thunderstorms in the morning, then showers and thunderstorms likely in the afternoon. Some thunderstorms may be severe. Highs in the mid-70s. South winds 5 to 15 miles an hour in the morning, becoming 10 to 15 miles an hour in the afternoon. The chance of rain 100% in the morning, decreasing to 70% in the afternoon. Due to ongoing hazardous weather, the weather radio broadcast cycle has been shortened. A tornado warning remains in effect until 6 a.m. for central Gushy and south central Arkansas counties. At 5:43 a.m., a severe thunderstorm capable of producing a tornado was located near Watson, or 7 miles northwest of Roemer, moving northeast at 50 miles per hour. Hazard, tornado and quarter size hail. Source, radar indicated rotation. Impact, flying debris will be dangerous to those caught without shelter. Mobile homes will be damaged or destroyed. Damage to roofs, windows, and vehicles will occur. Tree damage is likely. Locations impacted include Dumas, Roemer, Watson, Yenkepin, Marisac Lake, Trusson Holder Wildlife Management Area, Kelso, Arkansas, Post, Morgan Point Recreation Area, Pendleton, Pickens, and Duchesne County. This is NOAA Weather Radio Station WXJ55 in Little Rock, originating from the National Weather Service Forecast Office in North Little Rock. The National Weather Service forecast for central Arkansas today, showers and thunderstorms in the morning, then showers and thunderstorms likely in the afternoon. Some thunderstorms may be severe. Highs in the mid-70s. South winds 5.
Take one more, sir. I thought so. 15 minutes could save you 15% or more.
Writing guidelines and other restrictions apply. Visit website for complete details.
Call today.
Bartlesville area and NOAA weather.
The National Weather Service has issued tornado watch number 26, effective until 1 p.m. This watch includes the following counties in Arkansas, Jefferson, Lonoke, and Prairie. Remember, a tornado watch means the conditions are favorable for the development of severe weather, including tornadoes, large hail, and damaging winds in and close to the watch area. While severe weather may not be imminent, persons should remain alert for rapidly changing weather conditions and listen for later statements and possible warnings. Stay tuned to NOAA Weather Radio, commercial radio and television outlets, or internet sources for the latest severe weather information.
With so many delicious Coca-Cola flavors and Coca-Cola Zero Sugar flavors options.
This is NOAA Weather Radio Station WXJ55 in Little Rock, originating from the National Weather Service Forecast Office in North Little Rock. The National Weather Service Forecast for Central Arkansas today, showers and thunderstorms in the morning, then showers and thunderstorms likely in the afternoon. Some thunderstorms may be severe. Highs in the mid-70s. South winds 5 to 15 miles an hour in the morning, becoming 10 to 15 miles an hour in the afternoon. The chance of rain 100% in the morning, decreasing to 70% in the afternoon. Due to ongoing hazardous weather, the weather radio broadcast cycle has been shortened. A tornado warning remains in effect.
With 3 starts per year, it blends online courses with skills labs and clinical experiences at Ascension St. Vincent. Search
National Weather Service in Little Rock has issued a severe thunderstorm warning for North Central Cleveland County in southeastern Arkansas, southeastern Grant County in central Arkansas, western Jefferson County in southeastern Arkansas, west central Arkansas County in southeastern Arkansas until 6:45 a.m. At 5:52 a.m., a severe thunderstorm was located near Kedron, or 9 miles southwest of Pine Bluff, moving northeast at 45 miles per hour. Increase the value. Hazard, 60 miles per hour in gusts and half dollar size hail. Source, radar indicated. Impact, hail damage to vehicles is expected. Expect wind damage to roofs, siding, and trees. Locations impacted include Pine Bluff, Whitehall, Alfheimer, War Britain, Cottondale, Matting, Pine Bluff Arsenal, Sulphur Springs, Warbanica, Sherrill, Gethsemane, Maine, Cornerstone, Faith, Bayou Medio State Game Area, Glenlake, Watson Chapel, Rob Roy. This includes Interstate 530 between mile markers 33 and 46.
Heal a soul. The power of one can easily change a life.
A tornado warning remains in effect until 6 a.m. for central Gushy and south central Arkansas counties. At 5:43 a.m., a severe thunderstorm capable of producing a tornado was located near Watson, 47 miles northwest of Roma, moving northeast at 50 miles per hour. Hazard, tornado and quarter-size hail. Source, radar indicated rotation. Impact, flying debris will be dangerous to those caught without shelter. Mobile homes will be damaged or destroyed.
See store at belltire.com for details. Restrictions apply.
What's up with the boombox and tracksuit?
It's Throwback Thursday, some Tijuana flats. You know that's my throwback Friday suit. Tijuana burrito chips and a drink for just $6.49 every Thursday. I'm gonna throw back some sweet
booze. The National Weather Service in Little Rock has issued a tornado warning for northeastern Duchesne County in southeastern Arkansas. Southeastern Arkansas County in southeastern Arkansas until 6:45 a.m. At 5:54 a.m., a severe thunderstorm capable of producing a tornado was located over Yucatan, or 12 miles north of Roma, moving northeast at 40 miles per hour. Hazard, tornado and golf ball-sized hail. Source, radar indicated rotation. Impact, flying debris will be dangerous to those caught without shelter. Mobile homes will be damaged or destroyed. Damage to roofs, windows, and vehicles will occur. Tree damage is likely. Locations impacted include Watson, Yinkupin, Marisak Lake, Truss and Holder Wildlife Management Area, Arkansas, Post, Morgan Point Recreation Area, Pendleton. A tornado warning remains in effect until 6 a.m. for central Gushy and south central Arkansas counties. At 5:43 a.m., a severe thunderstorm capable of producing a tornado was located near Watson, 47 miles northwest of Roma, moving northeast at 50 miles per hour. Hazard, tornado and quarter-size hail. Source, radar indicated rotation. Impact, flying debris will be dangerous to those caught without shelter. Mobile homes will be damaged or destroyed. Damage to roofs, windows, and vehicles will occur. Tree damage is likely. Locations impacted include Dumas, Roma, Watson, Yinkupin, Marisak Lake, Trusson Holder Wildlife Management Area, Kelso, Arkansas, Post, Morgan Point Recreation Area, Pendleton, Pickens and Duchesne County. The National Weather Service in Little Rock has issued a tornado warning for northeastern Duchesne County in southeastern Arkansas County in southeastern Arkansas until 6:45 a.m. At 5:54 a.m., a severe thunderstorm capable of producing a tornado was located over Yucatan, or 12 miles north of Romer, moving northeast at 40 miles per hour. Hazard, tornado and golf ball size hail. Source, radar indicated rotation. Impact, flying debris will be dangerous to those caught without shelter. Mobile homes will be damaged or destroyed. Damage to roofs, windows, and vehicles will occur. Tree damage is likely. Locations impacted include Watson, Yuncupin, Marisac Lake, Trusson Holder Wildlife Management Area, Arkansas, Host, Morgan Point Recreation Area, Pendleton. This is NOAA Weather Radio Station WXJ55 in Little Rock, originating from the National Weather Service Forecast Office in North Little Rock. The National Weather Service forecast for Central Arkansas today, showers and thunderstorms in the morning, then showers and thunderstorms likely in the afternoon. Some thunderstorms may be severe. Highs in the mid-70s. South winds 5 to 15 miles an hour in the morning, becoming 10 to 15 miles an hour in the afternoon. The chance of rain 100% in the morning, decreasing to 70% in the afternoon.
Bartlesville area NOAA Weather Radio WNG 644.
The National Weather Service in Little Rock has issued a severe thunderstorm warning for North Central Cleveland County in southeast.
Scanner radio. Closing. Double tap blindfold. And white paid off. Mess settings. Two new items. Double tap to open. Morph air wife blue cell person note sound do not screen do not disturb. Do not disturb. Off. On. Doc. Enter block entertainment folder. Open W sports W the Safari scanner radio. Scanner radio. Back button.
Expect wind damage to roof, siding, and trees. Locations impacted include Pine Bluff,
is, this White is us. Hall, this Warbrick, is us in 4 seconds.
The tension is thick, Arsenal, and the porch is Warbonic not inside.
Well, you can add that to your list.
Face,
state game area.
This Grilling, is us in 4 seconds.
Rob Roy, this includes Interstate 530 right, between mile markers 33 and 46. The National Weather Service in Little Rock has issued a tornado warning for northeastern Duchesne County in southeastern Arkansas County in southeastern Arkansas until 6:45 a.m. At 5:54 a.m., a severe thunderstorm capable of producing a tornado was located over Yucatan, or 12 miles north of Romer, moving northeast at 40 miles per hour. Hazard, tornado and golf ball size hail. Source, radar indicated rotation. Impact. Flying debris will be dangerous to those caught without shelter. Mobile homes will be damaged or destroyed. Damage to roofs, windows, and vehicles will occur. Tree damage is likely. Locations impacted include Watson, Yuncupin, Marisac Lake, Trusson Holder Wildlife Management Area, Arkansas, Post, Morgan Point Recreation Area, Pendleton. This is NOAA Weather Radio Station WXJ55 in Little Rock, originating from the National Weather Service Forecast Office in North Little Rock. The National Weather Service forecast for Central Arkansas today, showers and thunderstorms in the morning, then showers and thunderstorms likely in the afternoon. Some thunderstorms may be severe. Highs in the mid-70s. South winds 5 to 15 miles an hour in the morning, becoming 10 to 15 miles an hour in the afternoon. The chance of rain 100% in the morning, decreasing to 70% in the afternoon. Due to ongoing hazardous weather, the weather radio broadcast cycle has been shortened. The National Weather Service in Little Rock has issued a severe thunderstorm warning for north central Cleveland County in southeastern Arkansas, southeastern Grant County in central Arkansas, western Jefferson County in southeastern Arkansas, west central Arkansas County in southeastern Arkansas until 6:45 a.m. At 5:52 a.m., a severe thunderstorm was located near Kedron, or 9 miles southwest of Pine Bluff, moving northeast at 45 miles per hour. Hazard, 60 miles per hour in gusts and half-dollar size hail. Source, radar indicated. Impact, hail damage to vehicles is expected. Expect wind damage to roofs, siding, and trees. Locations impacted include Pine Bluff, Whitehall, Alfheimer, Warbritton, Cottondale, Matting, Pine Bluff Arsenal, Sulphur Springs, Wabanaka, Sherrill, Gethsemane, Maine, Cornerstone, Faith, Bayou Medio State Game Area, Glenlake, Watson Chapel, Rob Roy. This includes Interstate 530 between mile markers 33 and 46. The National Weather Service in Little Rock has issued a tornado warning for northeastern Duchesne County in southeastern Arkansas, southeastern Arkansas County in southeastern Arkansas until 6:45 a.m. At 5:54 a.m., a severe thunderstorm capable of producing a tornado was located over Yelkupin, or 12 miles north of Roemer, moving northeast at 40 miles per hour. Hazard, tornado and golf ball size hail. Source, radar indicated rotation. Impact, flying debris will be dangerous to those caught without shelter. Mobile homes will be damaged or destroyed. Damage to roofs, windows, and vehicles will occur. Tree damage is likely. Locations impacted include Watson, Yenkupin, Marisak Lake, Trusson Holder Wildlife Management Area, Arkansas, Post, Morgan Point Recreation Area, Pendleton. This is NOAA Weather Radio Station WXJ55 in Little Rock, originating from the National Weather Service Forecast Office in North Little Rock. The National Weather Service Forecast for Central Arkansas Tornado Watch 26 in effect until 1 p.m. Central Daylight Time this afternoon for portions of the listening area. Today, showers and thunderstorms in the morning, then showers and thunderstorms likely in the afternoon. Some thunderstorms may be severe. Highs in the mid-70s. South winds 5 to 15 miles an hour in the morning, becoming 10 to 15 miles an hour in the afternoon. The chance of rain 100% in the morning, decreasing to 70% in the afternoon. Due to ongoing hazardous weather, the weather radio broadcast cycle has been shortened. The National Weather Service in Little Rock has issued a severe thunderstorm warning for north central Cleveland County in southeastern Arkansas, southeastern Grant County in central Arkansas, western Jefferson County in southeastern Arkansas, west central Arkansas County in southeastern Arkansas until 6:45 a.m. At 5:52 a.m., a severe thunderstorm was located near Kedron, or 9 miles southwest of Pine Bluff, moving northeast at 45 miles per hour. Hazard, 60 miles per hour in gusts and half-dollar size hail. Source, radar indicated. Impact, hail damage to vehicles is expected. Expect wind damage to roofs, siding, and trees. Locations impacted include Pine Bluff, Whitehall, Alpha. The tornado warning for southeastern Arkansas County is canceled. The tornadic thunderstorm which prompted the warning has moved out of the warned area. Therefore, the warning has been canceled. A tornado watch remains in effect until 1 p.m. for southeastern Arkansas. The National Weather Service in Little Rock has issued a severe thunderstorm warning for north central Cleveland County in southeastern Arkansas, southeastern Grant County in central Arkansas, western Jefferson County in southeastern Arkansas, west central Arkansas County in southeastern Arkansas until 6:45 a.m. At 5:52 a.m., a severe thunderstorm was located near Kedron, or 9 miles southwest of Pine Bluff, moving northeast at 45 miles per hour. Hazard, 60 miles per hour in gusts and half-dollar size hail. Source, radar indicated. impact, hail damage to vehicles is expected. Expect wind damage to roofs, siding, and trees. Locations impacted include Pine Bluff, Whitehall, Alfheimer, War Britain, Cottondale, Matting, Pine Bluff Arsenal, Sulphur Springs, Warbinica, Sherrill, Gethsemane, Maine, Cornerstone, Faith, Bayou Medio State Game Area, Glenlake, Watson Chapel, Rob Roy. This includes Interstate 530 between mile markers 33 and 46. The tornado warning for southeastern Arkansas County is canceled. The tornadic thunderstorm which prompted the warnings has moved out of the warned area. Therefore, the warning has been canceled. A tornado watch remains in effect until 1 p.m. for southeastern Arkansas. This is NOAA Weather Radio Station WXJ55 in Little Rock, originating from the National Weather Service Forecast Office in North Little Rock. The National Weather Service Forecast for Central Arkansas Tornado Watch 26 in effect until 1 p.m. Central Daylight Time this afternoon for portions of the listening area. Today, showers and thunderstorms in the morning, then showers and thunderstorms likely in the afternoon. Some thunderstorms may be severe. Highs in the mid-70s. South winds 5 to 15 miles an hour in the morning, becoming 10 to 15 miles an hour in the afternoon. The chance of rain 100% in the morning, decreasing to 70% in the afternoon. Due to ongoing hazardous weather, the weather radio broadcast cycle has been shortened. The National Weather Service in Little Rock has issued a severe thunderstorm warning for north central Cleveland County in southeastern Arkansas, southeastern Grant County in central Arkansas, western Jefferson County in southeastern Arkansas, west central Arkansas County in southeastern Arkansas until 6:45 a.m. At 5:52 a.m., a severe thunderstorm was located near Kedron, or 9 miles southwest of Pine Bluff, moving northeast at 45 miles per hour. Hazard, 60 miles per hour wind gusts and half-dollar size hail. Source, radar indicated. Impact, hail damage to vehicles is expected. Expect wind damage to roofs, siding, and trees. Locations impacted include Pine Bluff, Whitehall, Alfheimer, War Britain, Cottondale, Matting, Pine Bluff Arsenal, Sulphur Springs, Warbinica, Sherrill, Gethsemane, Maine, Cornerstone, Faith, Bayou Medio State Game Area, Glenlake, Watson Chapel. The severe thunderstorm warning for north central Cleveland and southeastern Grant counties is canceled. The severe thunderstorm which prompted the warnings has moved out of the warned area. Therefore, the warning has been canceled. A tornado watch remains in effect until 1 p.m. for central and southeastern Arkansas. A severe thunderstorm warning remains in effect until 6:45 a.m. for central Jefferson and west central Arkansas counties. At 6:09 a.m., a severe thunderstorm was located near Pine Bluff, moving northeast at 45 miles per hour. Hazard, 60 miles per hour wind gusts and quarter-size hail. Source, radar indicated. Impact, hail damage to vehicles is expected. Expect wind damage to roofs, siding, and trees. Locations impacted include Pine Bluff, Whitehall, Alfheimer, War Britain, Cottondale, Matting, Pine Bluff Arsenal, Warbinica, Sherrill, Gethsemane, Maine, Cornerstone, Bayou Medio State Game Area, Glenlake, Rob Roy. This includes Interstate 530 between mile markers 33 and 37 and between mile markers 42 and 46. The tornado warning for southeastern Arkansas County is canceled. The tornadic thunderstorm which prompted the warnings has moved out of the warned area. Therefore, the warning has been canceled. A tornado watch remains in effect until 1 p.m. for southeastern Arkansas. The severe thunderstorm warning for north central Cleveland and southeastern Grant counties is canceled. The severe thunderstorm which prompted the warnings has moved out of the warned area. Therefore, the warning has been canceled. A tornado watch remains in effect until 1 p.m. for central and southeastern Arkansas. A severe thunderstorm warning remains in effect until 6:45 a.m. for central Jefferson and west central Arkansas counties. At 6:09 a.m., a severe thunderstorm was located near Pine Bluff, moving northeast at 45 miles per hour. Hazard, 60 miles per hour in gusts and quarter-size hail. Source, radar indicated. Impact, hail damage to vehicles is expected. Expect wind damage to roofs, siding, and trees. Locations impacted include Pine Bluff, Whitehall, Alfheimer, Warbritton, Cottondale, Matting, Pine Bluff Arsenal, Warbinica, Sherrill, Gethsemane, Maine, Cornerstone, Bayou Medio State Game Area, Glenlake, Rob Roy. This includes Interstate 530 between mile markers 33 and 37 and between mile markers 42 and 46. This is NOAA Weather Radio Station WXJ55 in Little Rock, originating from the National Weather Service Forecast Office in North Little Rock. The National Weather Service Forecast for Central Arkansas Tornado Watch 26 in effect until 1 p.m. Central Daylight Time this afternoon for portions of the listening area. Today, showers and thunderstorms in the morning, then showers and thunderstorms likely in the afternoon. Some thunderstorms may be severe. Highs in the mid-70s. South winds 5 to 15 miles an hour in the morning, becoming 10 to 15 miles an hour in the afternoon. The chance of rain 100% in the morning, decreasing to 70% in the afternoon. Due to ongoing hazardous weather, the weather radio broadcast cycle has been shortened. The tornado warning for southeastern Arkansas County is canceled. The tornadic thunderstorm which prompted the warnings has moved out of the warned area. Therefore, the warning has been canceled. A tornado watch remains in effect until 1 p.m. for southeastern Arkansas. The severe thunderstorm warning for north central Cleveland and southeastern Grant counties is canceled. The severe thunderstorm which prompted the warnings has moved out of the warned area. Therefore, the warning has been canceled. A tornado watch remains in effect until 1 p.m. for central and southeastern Arkansas. A severe thunderstorm warning remains in effect until 6:45 a.m. for central Jefferson and west central Arkansas counties. At 6:09 a.m., a severe thunderstorm was located near Pine Bluff, moving northeast at 45 miles per hour. Hazard, 60 miles per hour in gusts and quarter-size hail. Source, radar indicated. Impact, hail damage to vehicles is expected. Expect wind damage to roofs, siding, and trees. Locations impacted include Pine Bluff, Whitehall, Alfheimer, Warbritton, Cottondale, Matting, Pine Bluff Arsenal, Warbinica, Sherrill, Gethsemane, Maine, Cornerstone, Bayou Medio State Game Area, Glenlake, Rob Roy. This includes Interstate 530 between mile markers 33 and 37 and between mile markers 42 and 46. This is NOAA Weather Radio Station WXJ55 in Little Rock, originating from the National Weather Service Forecast Office in North Little Rock. The National Weather Service Forecast for Central Arkansas Tornado Watch 26 in effect until 1 p.m. Central Daylight Time this afternoon for portions of the listening area. Today, showers and thunderstorms in the morning, then showers and thunderstorms likely in the afternoon. Some thunderstorms may be severe. Highs in the mid-70s. South winds 5 to 15 miles an hour in the morning, becoming 10 to 15 miles an hour in the afternoon. The chance of rain 100% in the morning, decreasing to 70% in the afternoon. Due to ongoing hazardous weather, the weather radio broadcast cycle has been shortened. The tornado warning for southeastern Arkansas County is canceled. The tornadic thunderstorm which prompted the warnings has moved out of the warned area. Therefore, the warning has been canceled. A tornado watch remains in effect until 1 p.m. for southeastern Arkansas. The severe thunderstorm warning for north central Cleveland and southeastern Grant counties is canceled. The severe thunderstorm which prompted the warnings has moved out of the warned area. Therefore, The warning has been canceled. A tornado watch remains in effect until 1 p.m. for central and southeastern Arkansas. A severe thunderstorm warning remains in effect until 6:45 a.m. for central Jefferson and west central Arkansas counties. At 6:09 a.m., a severe thunderstorm was located near Pine Bluff, moving northeast at 45 miles per hour. Hazard, 60 miles per hour in gusts and quarter-size hail. Source, radar indicated. Impact, hail damage to vehicles is expected. Expect wind damage to roofs, siding, and trees. Locations impacted include Pine Bluff, Whitehall, Alfheimer, Warburton, Cottondale, Matting, Pine Bluff Arsenal, Warbinica, Sherrill, Gethsemane, Maine, Cornerstone, Bayou Medio State Game Area, Glenlake, Rob Roy. This includes Interstate 530 between mile markers 33 and 37.
Been a wild rover for many the years. I've been coming money, sea and dear, but now I'm returning with golden great stores. And I never will pay the wild rover no more, and it's gold. I used to frequent. I told the landlady me money was spent. I asked her for credit, she answered me nay. Such custom as yours I can have any day. And it's no, nay, never. No, nay, never, no more will I play the wild rover. From my pocket, 10 sovereigns bright, and the landlady's eyes open wide with the light.
Back button. Top weather scatters in the United States. Heading. Search. Button. Birmingham.
Therefore, the warning has been canceled. A tornado watch remains in effect until 1 p.m. for central and southeastern Arkansas. A severe thunderstorm warning remains in effect until 6:45 a.m. for central Jefferson and west central Arkansas counties. At 6:09 a.m., a severe thunderstorm was located near Pine Bluff, moving northeast at 45 miles per hour. Hazard, 60 miles per hour in gusts and quarter-size hail. Source, radar indicated. Impact, hail damage to vehicles is expected. Expect wind damage to roof, siding, and trees. Locations impacted include Pine Bluff, Whitehall, Alfheimer, Warburton, Cottondale, Matting, Pine Bluff Arsenal, Warbinica, Sherrill, Gethsemane, Maine, Cornerstone, Bayou Medio State Game Area, Glenlake, Rob Roy. This includes Interstate 530 between mile markers 33 and 37 and between mile markers 42 and 46. This is NOAA Weather Radio Station WXJ55 in Little Rock, originating from the National Weather Service Forecast Office in North Little Rock. The National Weather Service Forecast for Central Arkansas Tornado Watch 26 in effect until 1 p.m. Central Daylight Time this afternoon for portions of the listening area. Today, showers and thunderstorms in the morning, then showers and thunderstorms likely in the afternoon. Some thunderstorms may be severe. Highs in the mid-70s. South winds 5 to 15 miles an hour in the morning, becoming 10 to 15 miles an hour in the afternoon. The chance of rain 100% in the morning, decreasing to 70% in the afternoon. Due to ongoing hazardous weather, the weather radio broadcast cycle has been shortened. The severe thunderstorm warning for North Central Cleveland and Southeastern Grant counties is canceled. The severe thunderstorm which prompted the warnings has moved out of the warned area. Therefore, the warning has been canceled. A tornado watch remains in effect until 1 p.m. for central and southeastern Arkansas. A severe thunderstorm warning remains in effect until 6:45 a.m. for central Jefferson and west central Arkansas counties. At 6:09 a.m., a severe thunderstorm was located near Pine Bluff, moving northeast at 45 miles per hour. Hazard, 60 miles per hour in gusts and quarter-size hail. Source, radar indicated. Impact, hail damage to vehicles is expected. Expect wind damage to roofs, siding, and trees. Locations impacted include Pine Bluff, Whitehall, Alfheimer, Warburton, Cottondale, Matting, Pine Bluff Arsenal, Warbinica, Sherrill, Gethsemane, Maine, Cornerstone, Bayou Medio State Game Area, Glenlake, Rob Roy. This includes Interstate 530 between mile markers 33 and 37 and between mile markers 42 and 46. This is NOAA Weather Radio Station WXJ55 in Little Rock, originating from the National Weather Service Forecast Office in North Little Rock. The National Weather Service Forecast for Central Arkansas Tornado Watch 26 in effect until 1 p.m. Central Daylight Time this afternoon for portions of the listening area. Today, showers and thunderstorms in the morning, then showers and thunderstorms likely in the afternoon. Some thunderstorms may be severe. Highs in the mid-70s. South winds 5 to 15 miles an hour in the morning, becoming 10 to 15 miles an hour in the afternoon. The chance of rain 100% in the morning, decreasing to 70% in the afternoon. Due to ongoing hazardous, a severe thunderstorm warning remains in effect until 6:45 a.m. for central Jefferson and west central Arkansas counties. At 6:23 a.m., a severe thunderstorm was located near Alfheimer, or 15 miles northeast of Pine Bluff, moving northeast at 45 miles per hour. Hazard, 60 miles per hour in gusts and quarter-size hail. Source, radar indicated. Impact, hail damage to vehicles is expected. Expect wind damage to roofs, siding, and trees. Locations impacted include Alfheimer, Matting, Warbinica, Sherrill, Bayou Medio State Game Area, Gethsemane, Maine, Rob Roy. This is NOAA Weather Radio Station WXJ55 in Little Rock, originating from the National Weather Service Forecast Office in North Little Rock. The National Weather Service Forecast for Central Arkansas Tornado Watch 26 in effect until 1 p.m. Central Daylight Time this afternoon for portions of the listening area. Today, showers and thunderstorms in the morning, then showers and thunderstorms likely in the afternoon. Some thunderstorms may be severe. Highs in the mid-70s. South winds 5 to 15 miles an hour in the morning, becoming 10 to 15 miles an hour in the afternoon. The chance of rain 100% in the morning, decreasing to 70% in the afternoon. Due to ongoing hazardous weather, the weather radio broadcast cycle has been shortened. A severe thunderstorm warning remains in effect until 6:45 a.m. for central Jefferson and west central Arkansas counties. At 6:23 a.m., a severe thunderstorm was located near Alfheimer, or 15 miles northeast of Pine Bluff, moving northeast at 45 miles per hour. Hazard, 60 miles per hour in gusts and quarter-size hail. Source, radar indicated. Impact, hail damage to vehicles is expected. Expect wind damage to roofs, siding, and trees. Locations impacted include Alfheimer, Matting, Warbinica, Sherrill, Bayou Medio State Game Area, Gethsemane, Maine, Rob Roy. This is NOAA Weather Radio Station WXJ55 in Little Rock, originating from the National Weather Service Forecast Office in North Little Rock. The National Weather Service Forecast for Central Arkansas Tornado Watch 26 in effect until 1 p.m. Central Daylight Time this afternoon for portions of the listening area. Today, showers and thunderstorms in the morning, then showers and thunderstorms likely in the afternoon. Some thunderstorms may be severe. Highs in the mid-70s. South winds 5 to 15 miles an hour in the morning, becoming 10 to 15 miles an hour in the afternoon. The chance of rain 100% in the morning, decreasing to 70% in the afternoon. Due to ongoing hazardous weather, the weather radio broadcast cycle has been shortened. A severe thunderstorm warning remains in effect until 6:45 a.m. for central Jefferson and west central Arkansas counties. At 6:23 a.m., a severe thunderstorm was located near Alfheimer, or 15 miles northeast of Pine Bluff, moving northeast at 45 miles per hour. Hazard, 60 miles per hour in gusts and quarter-size hail. Source, radar indicated. Impact, hail damage to vehicles is expected. Expect wind damage to roofs, siding, and trees. Locations impacted include Alfheimer, Matting, Wabanaka, Sherrill, Bayou Medio State Game Area, Gethsemane, Maine, Rob Roy. This is NOAA Weather Radio Station WXJ 55 in Little Rock, originating from the National Weather Service Forecast Office in North Little Rock. The National Weather Service Forecast for Central Arkansas Tornado Watch 26 in effect until 1 p.m. Central Daylight Time this afternoon for portions of the listening area. Today, showers and thunderstorms in the morning, then showers and thunderstorms likely in the afternoon. Some thunderstorms may be severe. Highs in the mid-70s.
Search. Top search. Birmingham, Little Birmingham area, NOAA Weather Radio, Kim 54, multiple counties in Alabama, weather, 8 listeners.
Computer.
In the afternoon.
What's the weather in Birmingham,
due to
Alabama?
Ongoing hazardous weather, the weather radio broadcast cycle.
Little Rock area, Oklahoma City area, NOAA Weather Radio, WXK 85, multiple counties in Oklahoma, weather, 5 listeners.
Computer, what's the weather in Oklahoma City?
At 6:23 a.m., a severe thunderstorm was located near Alfheimer.
Bartlesville area, NOAA Weather Radio, WNG 644, multiple counties and states, weather, 4 listeners.
Source, radar indicated. Impact, hail damage to vehicles is expected. Expect wind damage to roofs, siding, and trees. Locations impacted include Alfheimer, Matting, Wabanaka, Sherrill, Bayou Medio State Game Area, Gethsemane, Maine, Rob Roy. This is NOAA Weather Radio Station WXJ 55 in Little Rock, originating from the National Weather Service Forecast Office in North Little Rock. The National Weather Service Forecast for Central Arkansas Tornado Watch 26 in effect until 1 p.m. Central Daylight Time this afternoon for portions of the listening area. Today, showers and thunderstorms in the morning, then showers and thunderstorms likely in the afternoon. Some thunderstorms may be severe. Highs in the mid-70s. South winds 5 to 15 miles an hour in the morning, becoming 10 to 15 miles an hour in the afternoon. The chance of rain 100% in the morning, decreasing to 70% in the afternoon. Due to ongoing hazardous weather, the weather radio broadcast cycle has been shortened. A severe thunderstorm warning remains in effect until 6:45 a.m. for central Jefferson and west central Arkansas counties. At 6:23 a.m., a severe thunderstorm was located near Alfheimer, or 15 miles northeast of Pine Bluff, moving northeast at 45 miles per hour. Hazard, 60 miles per hour in gusts and quarter-size hail. Source, radar indicated. Impact, hail damage to vehicles is expected. Expect wind damage to roofs, siding, and trees. Locations impacted include Alfheimer, Matting, Wabanaka, Sherrill.
Broken Arrow, NOAA Weather Radio, Kip 27, multiple counties in Oklahoma, weather, 3 listeners.
Computer.
Rock, originating from the National Weather Service Forecast Office in North Little Rock. The National Weather Service Forecast for Central Arkansas Tornado Watch 26 in effect until 1 p.m. Central Daylight Time this afternoon for portions of the listening area.
Broken Arrow
41.
Close.
The
button.
Record high for today is 88, which occurred in 1960.
Chattanooga, Broken Bart, Oakland, Little Birmingham, Search, Little Rock area.
Sunrise today is at 7:31 a.m. and sunset is at 7:33 p.m.
The current time is 6:31 a.m. Central Daylight Time. At 6 a.m. at the Tulsa International Airport, it was mostly cloudy. The temperature was 60, dew point 53.
Little close, but close. Little
for Central Jefferson and West Central
Oklahoma, Bartlesville Air, Broken Arrow.
At 6:23 a.m., a severe thunderstorm was located near Alfheimer, or 15 miles northeast of Pine Bluff, moving northeast at 45 miles per hour. Hazard, 60 miles per hour in gusts and quarter-size hail. Source, radar indicated. Impact, hail damage to vehicles is expected. Expect wind damage to roofs, siding, and trees. Locations impacted include Alfheimer, Matting, Warbinica, Sherrill, Bayou Medio State Game Area, Gethsemane, Maine, Rob Roy. This is NOAA Weather Radio Station WXJ55 in Little Rock, originating from the National Weather Service Forecast Office in North Little Rock. The National Weather Service Forecast for Central Arkansas Tornado Watch 26 in effect until 1 p.m. Central Daylight Time this afternoon for portions of the listening area. Today, showers and thunderstorms in the morning, then showers and thunderstorms likely in the afternoon. Some thunderstorms may be severe. Highs in the mid-70s. South winds 5 to 15 miles an hour in the morning, becoming 10 to 15 miles an hour in the afternoon. The chance of rain 100% in the morning. The severe thunderstorm warning for Central Jefferson and West Central Arkansas counties is canceled.
She made this earlier.
The storm which prompted the warning has weakened below severe limits and has exited the warned area. Therefore, the warning has been canceled. A tornado watch remains in effect until 1 p.m. for central and southeastern Arkansas. This is NOAA Weather Radio Station WXJ55 in Little Rock, originating from the National Weather Service Forecast Office in North Little Rock. The National Weather Service Forecast for Central Arkansas Tornado Watch 26 in effect until 1 p.m. Central Daylight Time this afternoon for portions of the listening area. Today, showers and thunderstorms in the morning, then showers and thunderstorms likely in the afternoon. Some thunderstorms may be severe. Highs in the mid-70s. South winds 5 to 15 miles an hour in the morning, becoming 10 to 15 miles an hour in the afternoon. The chance of rain 100% in the morning.
Chattanooga, Broken, Bard, Oklahoma, Little Rock, Birmingham area, and no double.
Thunderstorms may be severe in the afternoon. Highs in the mid-70s. South winds 10 to 15 miles
an hour.
Hooked, link not found. 8, screen record, cellular. 4 of 4 bars.
Lows in the upper 50s.
7:30, do not disturb. Image. Stated app switcher. Scanner app switcher. Set enter tune ute scanner radio. Cleveland, near select all. Button, by genre. AV, pup, reps, weather. Top weather scanners. Top weather, Little Rock, Florence, Little Sir, Broken Arrow, Florence area, NOAA Weather Radio K57, multiple counties in Alabama, weather, for listeners. Close, now playing, close, button. New Oklahoma, New Broken Arrow, New Philly area, Oak Bartlesville, Fayetteville, Manassas, Peoria, NO double, Coleraine, NO, NP, Oak, New Broke, Florence, Little Rock area, NO double A.
Warning for Central Jefferson and West Central Arkansas counties is canceled. The storm which prompted the warning has weakened below severe limits and has exited the warned area. Therefore, the warning has been canceled. A tornado watch remains in effect until 1 p.m. for central and southeastern Arkansas. This is NOAA Weather Radio Station WXJ55 in Little Rock, originating from the National Weather Service Forecast Office in North Little Rock. The National Weather Service Forecast for Central Arkansas Tornado Watch 26 in effect until 1 p.m. Central Daylight Time this afternoon for portions of the listening area. Today, showers and thunderstorms in the morning, then showers and thunderstorms likely in the afternoon. Some thunderstorms may be severe. Highs in the mid-70s. South winds 5 to 15 miles an hour in the morning, becoming 10 to 15 miles an hour in the afternoon. The chance of rain 100% in the morning, decreasing to 70% in the afternoon. Due to ongoing hazardous weather, the weather radio broadcast cycle has been shortened. The severe thunderstorm warning for Central Jefferson and West Central Arkansas counties is canceled. The storm which prompted the warning has weakened below severe limits and has exited the warned area. Therefore, the warning has been canceled. A tornado watch remains in effect until 1 p.m. for Central and Southeastern Arkansas. This is NOAA Weather Radio Station WXJ55 in Little Rock, originating from the National Weather Service.
Now, remove ad, now playing, heading, screen recording in progress, button, status bar item.